pet safety alert tonight. How microchips can go undetected.
Unfortunately, that's how pets don't find their way back home.
What you need to be aware of and what vets say you should do to keep your pets safe. Tonight at 11 p.m. First Coast News on your side.